and then come back and reseal them. Like, see, these boards are kind of yellowed. That's a penetrating epoxy sealer, and I'm scraping off a bunch of it. And where the wood's bare again. So what I'll do is, after I get the top, leveled off the way I want, I'll seal it all with a penetrating epoxy. Then I'll fill the holes, the gaps, and then fair that, sand it, and then prime it and paint it. I'll put the cap back on. And there we have it.